Sail on the mast, then I inhale and collapse. My body's frail and harassed. I'm done away with the craft. My legs splayed on some grass, faintly glad as the blades graze my fingers and hands. But frustrated and crazed, fate put his dick in my plans. I fade into a trance that I can't transcend. Vegetate until the pad makes contact with the pen, and I vent. Suddenly I start seeing sense. It's like I can make amends through the lines I present. My bars ain't 10 out of 10. They probably never will be, but still these musical moments they thrill me, instill me with the sight to see what's clear through the Milky Way. Embrace today because tomorrow could kill me. Embrace today because tomorrow could kill me. My pain dies away on the page where my quill bleeds. Eyes roll back into my head, but I still see catharsis. I've got to finish what I've started and write till there's no white left on this parchment. Cleanse my heart of its darkness. The horror, will it ever be my time if life's just borrowed? Bloodshot followers have trodden into the hollow, only to return home to stagnance and sorrow. Sometimes I wallow, longing for the closing chapter beneath the laughter that I use to mask the fact that what I've got is far from what I'm after. I'm short on ideas as well as my stature. If you're listening to this for punchlines and witticisms, I'm afraid that's exactly what this little ditty isn't. It's not art or cynicism that I've written these lyrics. I'm just hoping with you will shift this affliction to the distance. So if you're not chipper with what I'm spitting, fuck off to someone else and sling a ring on his middle digit. Then sit and swivel till it's fitted in your midriff. I'm doing this for me, not for vid hits and bitches. I'm purely selfish when I introvert. Guess it's coincidence that these incidents can be turned into words. And yes, I love any praise, I'm thankful for it. I'm honestly shocked if this is